the pressure on the knee. Look at Tyson Kidd's left hand.
This may be over before a tag is even made.
JTG has to slide that hit.
It's the dead man's in the ring. The Undertaker. And he's clearing house.
The black magic of The Undertaker is unleashed upon SmackDown.
The dead man opening up the gates of hell right here. At the expense of prime time in the Hart Dynasty. Up and down goes Shad Gaspar. And now what chance does Tyson Kidd stand against the Phenom? No! David Hart Smith now. No one is safe.
The Undertaker, so lethal, can damage you in so many ways. Look at this submission hold, the Hell's Gate.
Hell's Gate, also known as the Devil's Triangle. The Undertaker has it locked in.
This is arguably the most painful submission hold in the WWE. And that is perhaps the once-in-a-lifetime superstar on his way to WrestleMania, The Undertaker.
The Undertaker offers no apologies when the ultimate streak is on the line. And a message is sent to the man who will put his 25-year career on the line, Shawn Michaels.
Look at the carnage that litters the ring. What awaits Shawn Michaels? What awaits the WWE Universe? We'll all find out at WrestleMania.
The Undertaker leaving no one safe in his path. Shad Gaspar, who weighs 300 pounds, and then it was Tyson Kidd's turn.
What do you feel when you look into the eyes of The Undertaker sitting at home? What are your thoughts when you see that man on a rampage?
Demonic, enraged.
Whether it's a choke slam, a last ride, the Devil's Gate, think of all the ways that The Undertaker can end careers. And then think, what awaits Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania? Shawn Michaels' illustrious career hangs in the balance. The Undertaker's undefeated streak at WrestleMania on the line. Shawn Michaels, The Undertaker, the rematch, one more time.